Daily SDRT.
Subscribe now.
Subscribe now.
Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. And in this video, we'll be talking about Meek Mill and Travis Scott. So as you guys probably heard by now, it was all over like Instagram, stuff like that. Meek Mill and Travis Scott over the weekend, over the 4th of July weekend, got into an altercation, and it almost led to them throwing their hands. Quick backstory, so they were at the Philadelphia 76ers owner, his 4th of July party in the Hamptons. Mind you, that he's a billionaire, so this is a billionaire through a party, and then Meek and Travis almost ended up fighting at it. Jay-Z, John Bon Jovi, Alex Rodriguez, and some other big names attended the party. As of right now, it's not known why Meek and Travis almost fought, but Meek and Travis got into like a yelling match. They were separated, and then even after they were separated, Meek was still going crazy yelling at Travis. And there's video footage of that, so here it is right here. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe, and tell me what you guys think about this video that you guys are about to see right here. Meek is the one yelling.
Yo.